Hello friends, welcome to GYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 10 series that focus on your prelims and one series that is mains oriented. So this video is about the mains answer writing series. So friends, this is basically a series in which we daily give you 3 questions, and out of these 3 questions, 2 are picked up from the current topic and 1 from the static topic. And the topic of static portion is told to you one day in advance. So now we are covering the geography. So the static question that you will be seeing this week will be from geography part. So already we have covered modern history, Indian society, as well as Indian art and culture. So let's see what are the questions of today, friends, of 19th February. So today is 19th February. The first question is, discuss the social security scenario in India. So friends, this is a kind of plain statement given to you in which you have to discuss the social security scenario in India, how much it has penetrated, how much where we are lacking, and how what can be done about it. So this is a kind of complete question on the social security scenario in India. So the word limit is 250 and the marks allocated are 15. So next question is, the contractual workers in India face variety of hardships while doing their work. Comment. So friends, contractual workers in India, they face a variety of hardships when they do their work. So in this context, you have to comment on this statement, and the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks allowed are 10 marks. So let's see what is the third question, that is from the static part. So this is, India's groundwater resource condition is worsening day by day. What factors are responsible for this, and what could be done to address this menace? So friends, this question is about the groundwater resource condition. So you have to tell that what are the factors for its worsening condition, as well as what measures that can be taken to address this menace. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So friends, let's move on to the details. So friends, those students who are seeing my video for the first time about this mains answer writing series, let me explain to them that what this series is all about. So friends, daily you are given 3 questions, as I have told you earlier, two from from current portion and one from static portion. And the thing is that you will have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is our contact number to which you have to send the answers. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the answer writing forum kind of by providing you daily questions, but the main issues of evaluation, because evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing, who are themselves student. So you do not get the expert opinion in that case on your answers. So for that purpose, this expert opinion is very necessary, so that you can improve upon your answer writing skills, as well as you can work upon your weaknesses, so that you can get an idea of the topic in a holistic manner. So a 4 to 5 month kind of student who is in just preparation from 4 to 5 months cannot evaluate your answers. So here on team on our channel, we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers, and the team is particularly concerned with public affairs. So this team will evaluate your answers and will help you to improve your answer writing skills. So also friends, sometimes students say, we don't have the idea of the topic in question. So for that purpose, we also provide you the reference material. We not only give you the questions, we also provide you the reference material, so that you can read about the topic in question, and then you can make an opinion of yourself, and then can write on such an issue. So the relevance material is also provided on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions, you will get the reference material tomorrow. So in this way this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. So let's see what is it. So this is the fee structure, friends. It is ₹1,000 per month. That is in case if you want for February month, or for that matter March month, or for that matter April only, then you can get this initiative initiative in rupees 1000 per month, and if in case you want to join for February to April, then you can get this initiative in rupees 2700. That is a complete package of 3 months is available to you at a discount of 300 for the package. And in case you join retrospectively for January month, then you have to pay an amount of rupees 3200 and you will be eligible to a discount of rupees 800. So why this discount, we have included this, that sometimes students say that as we have started this initiative in January month, so in case you want for the January month, then you can join for January month also. In that case, you will be given the reference material of January month, as well as your questions of January month will also be evaluated. We will not say that we will not evaluate your questions for January month. It is up to you how do you manage to write these questions daily. So in this manner, we can check your questions retrospectively also. But in case, friends, you want to join for 2 months, then a discount of rupees 200 is available to you, and you can join in just rupees 1800. So in this case, if you want to join to us, then you can contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So friends, this is a number on which you can contact us for the subscription purposes. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the questions, please share it with your friends. Please ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we do on our channel. So this is all about today's video. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.